Hi guys, this is Christian from swimtofly.com. Today we're gonna learn how to swim backstroke in 3 simple steps and only one lesson. So the backstroke is usually what we're gonna learn just after the freestyle. It's pretty easy. Thank you.